Today, the Senate passed unanimously reforms in a no-fault divorce. Back in 2010, we did legislation that granted no-fault divorces. But because the cap was $500,000, and when I use the word cap, it's what the payor pays. What happened, there was congestion in all the matrimonial courts. The men and women were afraid to go forward because there was no clarity, no predictability. It was up to the judge, and the judge could make decisions of spousal maintenance, both before a divorce and after a divorce, based on 19 considerations. So depends on the mood of the judge, who knows what was going to happen. What we did today is we lowered the cap to $175,000 for the payor. This will alleviate 94% of all the divorce actions in the state of New York. When I say alleviate, there will be a formula in place where the man and the woman coming to a matrimonial action will have some clarity and predictability on how much one will pay and how much one will receive. Under the old law, you could be getting what we called alimony, which we use now as spousal maintenance. It could continue after one's divorced or after a couple lives in a common law relationship. That now, if one gets a divorce, it ends spousal maintenance. If one is living in a common law arrangement, a judge could, in his discretion, say, you really are remarried, and he can end the spousal maintenance. For all those that made their agreements prior till this law goes into effect, it will have no effect. They can't come for modifications. With respect to temporary spousal maintenance, it will start 30 days after the governor signs this bill. For post-divorce or post-spousal maintenance, 4 months after the bill is signed. So a lot of people worked very hard on this. It took us 5 years to get to this point. All the State Bar Association, all the Women's Bar Association, all of the judges involved in the matrimonial court came together as stakeholders to come to this compromise. So it may not be glitzy for many people. For people that are going to go through a divorce, it's extremely important. We were pleased to get it done.